Altså, så er det sgu ligesom The Office.
Parkour. 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 Parkour.
Okay. Altså, det er jo et... Det er jo bare træningsmissionen, goddammit. Goddammit. Hey, kan jeg gå derind? Det tror jeg også godt, det lige kan. Få noget lead loot. Stunks. Dage. Jamen mand, for helvede. Det er knap så meget. Okay, jeg kan ikke engang autosave, kan jeg? Det går sgu nok ikke. Det er nok sådan der. Prøv lige sin edderkoppesanser. Cigarettes. Coffee. Oh, hvad med dig? Kan jeg smadre dig? Oh, ja. Whatever. Jeg fik lige en planke der. Der er plankebøf. Skal vi fandme give dem noget plankebøf? Så er der noget vodka. Eller vodka. Ja, okay. Tæt på. Ja, hvad har vi der? Alkohol. Skal du have tæsk? Fed æbe. Nå, må hellere finde den døb der. Okay, det er derinde. Hold. Simpelthen for dumt, mand. Uha. Det var lige stunnet, der. Det er sgu altid noget, der er FHE-slider i forhold til Dead Island. Der skulle du bare nøjes med fucking 65. Fill of you. Altså, det er jo fuldstændig til grin, mand. Nice. Så er vi i safe zone. Det kan ikke blive mere woke. Er du woke? Han ser lidt woke ud. Men det er i hvert fald en safe zone. Spørgsmålet er, der er nogle kvinder med blåt hår. Ah, har du farvet hår? Nej. Nej, han har en gøb. Ah. Dem der banker skal have kramme mig.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Blev til en zombie.
Are you there?
Damn it. So, I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No, no. Suppressant. It's called Antizin. Suppresses the symptoms here, sit. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So, there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both
antizin and antizin.
A cure is possible. Definitely possible.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Now, where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio, though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now. What was I doing?
To be continued. Fortsættelse selvfølgelig, I guess.
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.